Top test prep.
All right, there are 280 multiple choice questions on the DAT. So let's see how they break down. First, you have natural sciences, and that's going to break down into general biology, for which there are 40 questions, general chemistry, for which there are 30 questions, and organic chemistry, for which there are another 30 questions. That's a grand total of 100 questions. And you know that natural sciences are very important for being a dentist, so that's why there's so much emphasis on this section of the test. Next, you have perceptual ability. Now this is interesting. This isn't something that you necessarily take a class for, but there are 6 subsections in this section of the DAT. And these are questions that test you on, you know, looking at apertures, counting cubes, paper folding, that sort of 3D imagery that you can do that will really come in handy when you're working as a dentist. The third section is reading comprehension. There are going to be 3 passages for which you'll answer questions. You should probably average about 20 minutes per passage, since the 50 questions here are to be answered in 60 minutes. Finally, you have quantitative reasoning. There are 2 types of questions that you'll find on this section of the test. There's the mathematics problems, for which there are 30 questions, and then there are more applied mathematics word problems, for which there are 10 questions, giving you a grand total of 40 quantitative reasoning questions. So, if you're ready to dive into these sections of the DAT, give us a call at 1-800-501-7737.